In the beginning shots, as the diegetic noises of a harsh wind laden cricket chirps, as well as slow water flowing, creates the ambiance, making the audience feel a sense of tranquility, only interrupted by the contrasting emotional cries and exasperated breaths from Chen Nin, after rescued by Xiao Bei from a group of bullies that had assaulted her. This presents the audience with the raw pain that Chen is undergoing and feels Xiao's emotions as we are placed in the same position as it, witnessing the event but having no power to assist her. This elicits a sense of immense helplessness, pain, and grief that is shared through Chen, Xiao, as well as the audience. Derek Tsang placed in the center frame of the long shot, drawing the audience's attention directly to the main focus, highlighting the mise-en-scene with the contrast in lighting between the two. Through Xiao being basque in harsh, stroky lighting, it enhances and draws the audience's attention to the lines on his face, showcasing us the anger and the frustration he is experiencing, allowing the audience to invoke the same emotions and gain more sympathy to Chen. Whereas Chen is enveloped in the dark, the visual contrast conveys that she sees Xiao as her light within her dismal life, furthermore providing the audience insight into their relationship, as well as the conflicting emotions experienced whilst being faced with adversity. The medium close-up angle shot in the POV of Xiao allows the audience to see through his eyes, gaining a further intimate connection to the scene as they can relate being in his position with no power. The sense of distress by anguish whilst he is shaving her hair is enhanced and reciprocated through the shaky camera movements. As the scene progresses in a close-up shot of Chen's hair staying placed as center frame, in parallel with the first shot where she's center but hiding behind Xiao. Through this frame, in addition to her being in front, it shows us that she's slowly overcoming the events that occurred and refining her confidence, which is highlighted through the strong eye contact she makes with the audience, breaking the fourth wall. Xiao proceeds to shave the final section whilst the non-diegetic noise rises in volume and texture, creating tension as well as an intense atmosphere. At the climax of the action, when the last piece is gone, the music cuts, leaving the audience in silence as though they are holding their breath in anticipation. The close-up shot of the hair then cuts to a close-up of Xiao's face, eyes widened, showing us the thought process in his mind through his eye gaze raised instead of tears falling. Indicates that he has found his resolve, no longer quivering but shaving his hair off in a single motion in solidarity for Shen. The final shot with the mise-en-scene, the two are framed on the same level, both illuminated in a warm light that juxtaposes the beginning shot when they were enveloped in darkness. Furthermore, the change in their expressions conveys to us how they both overcame adversity together. Through Derek Tsang's implementation of mise-en-scene, cinematography, editing, sound, and narrative, it elicits an emotional journey for the audience to undergo through the experiences of Chen Nin and Xiao Bei.